Before we go to our next match, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you your VWF Heavyweight Champion. He is the judge, jury and executioner. Here comes the judge. I wasn't expecting the banners or the balloons. It's a very nice touch, but tonight is Judge Appreciation Night. Thank you. Thank you. Because tonight marks the 1 year anniversary that the judge, your Venom Heavyweight Champion, celebrates the 1 year anniversary of the judge becoming the Venom Heavyweight Champion. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, it's been, what a year it's been. I fought a mad dog and had that puppy put down. I fought Born to Fly. I think they should be called Born to Lose, because they did. And I am still the Venom Heavyweight Champion of the world. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. But there is a sad ending to the story. The sad ending is that there is literally no one in the entire locker room who is worth fighting. Because they're all just like you, the little brats here for the party, the women and, I think they're women, the women and men here today, you are all just like every member of that locker room, and loser, who ultimately is not as good as the Venom Heavyweight Champion, the Judge. Thank you very much. But don't leave. There is still a highlight of the evening. I am a fair man. I am a fair dictator. I have decided that there shall be a battle royal this evening, which for those of you who are too uneducated to know what that is, about all of you, is a match in which all of the wrestlers in the locker room will enter this match. There'll be a bit of a rustle and a bit of a wrestle, and they'll be throwing at each other over the top rope to the floor. The last man standing, if he impresses me, and I'm not saying that's going to happen, but if he impresses me, I will offer them a championship match with the Venom Heavyweight Champion, the Judge. So look forward to that, kids. I hope it goes well, and we'll see you all later. Play my music, monkeys.